For years, we have sent objects into outer space in an attempt to communicate with alien life forms. However, we never imagined that communication would come from them. This is an exciting time for scientists and science lovers alike. We might be onto something here. Scientists have been baffled by this occurrence, and it is sure to bring about a slew of new theories about life as we know it. It is a time of wonder. It's hard not to feel a childlike excitement over the newest developments, but there is more to this story than meets the eye. Exploration of outer space has always been a stunning adventure. The events unfolding are so mystifying that it's hard not to be excited at this time in history. Join us as we investigate this mysterious visitor and see what this asteroid discovery of NASA could mean for the future of humanity. Asteroids are small, rocky objects that orbit the Sun. Most asteroids are found in the asteroid belt, a region of space between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. But NASA just deducted something out of the ordinary. Something from another universe, maybe. Oumuamua is the first known interstellar asteroid. It was first discovered in October of 2017 by astronomers using the Pan-STARRS telescope in Hawaii. Unlike other asteroids, Oumuamua have eccentric orbits that take them far from the asteroid belt. Oumuamua is thought to be a fragment of a much larger planet that was destroyed by a supernova. It was originally thought to be a comet, but further observation revealed that it was an asteroid. Its trajectory was determined, and it was discovered that Oumuamua was not only flying close to the speed of light, but it is also tumbling and has a strange cigar-like shape. The object is black in color, it is believed to be made of carbon, and is around 400 meters long. It is so unusual that it is believed to be the first object of its kind that has ever been detected. Oumuamua is of great interest to astronomers because it is our first chance to study an object that has come from another star system. It is also helping us to better understand the formation and evolution of planetary systems. But how did initial theories start shaping up after the emergence of this once-in-a-lifetime object? Our initial theories about the Oumuamua asteroid were that it was a comet or a piece of space debris. However, further study revealed that it was likely an interstellar object, possibly a comet or asteroid from another star system. Its strange, elongated shape and high speed led us to believe that it was a comet, but its lack of a comma or tail ruled that out. We are still unsure of its exact origins, but it is an amazing discovery nonetheless. This strange asteroid is elongated and reddish in color. It is about 400 meters long and 100 meters wide. Oumuamua is moving quickly through our solar system and will soon leave it behind. Scientists are eager to study Oumuamua in order to learn more about the formation of planets and the origins of life in the universe. But let's just investigate how scientists were able to differentiate it from any usual asteroid. The answer is its shape. How come everything in space is somehow spherical, but it's a cigar-shaped object? Oumuamua is the first interstellar object discovered within our solar system. It is a small cigar-shaped asteroid that is thought to have originated from outside of our solar system. This asteroid is unique in several ways, and it's not the regular spherical shape asteroid we usually see in space. First, it is extremely elongated, with a length-to-width ratio that is at least 10 to 1. Second, it has a very high albedo, meaning that it reflects a lot of light. Finally, it has a strange orbit that takes it from inside the solar system out to the far reaches of space. All of these characteristics make Oumuamua an intriguing and mysterious object. Oumuamua, the first object known to have come from beyond the solar system, might have gotten its oblong shape when a planet was shredded by a faraway star, says Nadia Drake via National Geography. Along with its shape, one more thing differentiated it from our universe, and that was its trajectory. So the question is, how trajectory of Oumuamua makes it sure that it originated from another solar system entirely? Since its discovery, scientists have been observing Oumuamua closely in an attempt to learn more about its origins. Based on its trajectory and the fact that it is not orbiting any known star or planet, it is believed that Oumuamua originated from another solar system entirely. Its trajectory has been determined and is now known to be headed back out into interstellar space. One fun fact is its name. So let's talk about how it got that name. How its originated name is in cohesion with something out of this world? The name Oumuamua comes from the Hawaiian word for first messenger, because it is the first object that has been confirmed to have come from outside our solar system. It is evident that scientists have made to believe that it originated from another part of the world, but they were able to predict its origin. It is very elongated, about 10 times as long as it is wide, and has a very high reflectivity, suggesting that it is made of a very shiny material. Based on its unusual properties, astronomers have been trying to determine the origin of Oumuamua. How different theories, indications, are able to relate to Oumuamua's origin? One theory is that it is a comet that was ejected from another star system. This would explain its high reflectivity, as comets are often very icy and have a very bright surface. Another theory is that Oumuamua is a piece of debris from a planet that was destroyed by its star. That could explain its elongated shape. Whatever its origin, Oumuamua is a fascinating object, and its visit to our solar system is a truly extraordinary event. But let's talk about key observations made regarding the Oumuamua. Oumuamua raises questions about the possibility of life existing on these other planets. This is an exciting discovery, as it provides insight into the formation and evolution of other solar systems. Further study of Oumuamua may help answer these questions and give us a better understanding of our place in the universe, although its origins are still hazy. Interstellar objects like Oumuamua may be the product of wandering planets in young planetary systems, says Keith Copper, a science journalist. Can you imagine Oumuamua is pushed by something other than gravity? Oumuamua, the first interstellar asteroid discovered, has been found to have a non-gravitational acceleration. This means that it is being pushed by something other than gravity, and scientists are not sure what that something is. There are several theories about what could be causing this acceleration. One is that Oumuamua is outgassing, meaning that it is releasing gas as it moves through space. This could be due to the heat of the sun causing ice on the asteroid to sublimate, or it could be a sign that Oumuamua is a comet in disguise. Another possibility is that Oumuamua is interacting with the interstellar medium, the gas and dust that fills the space between stars. This interaction could be causing the asteroid to accelerate. Finally, it is possible that Oumuamua is being affected by a yet unknown force. This is the most mysterious option, and scientists are working hard to try to figure out what could be causing this acceleration. Whichever of these theories turns out to be correct, Oumuamua is an exciting find that is helping us to better understand our universe. Why are scientists saying that Oumuamua might be composed of nitrogen ice? The nitrogen ice theory is a theory that suggests that the asteroid Oumuamua may be composed of nitrogen ice. This theory was first proposed by astronomers in 2018, after Oumuamua was observed to be unusually reflective. Nitrogen ice is a type of ice that is found in comets. It is thought to be composed of frozen nitrogen gas. The nitrogen ice theory suggests that Oumuamua may be a comet that has lost all of its water, leaving only the nitrogen ice. The theory is still speculative, and more observations are needed to confirm it. However, if the theory is correct, it would explain why Oumuamua is so reflective. It would also mean that Oumuamua is not a rock, as previously thought, but is instead a comet. However, it could be something else. Some are saying hydrogen ice theory is a better fit for Oumuamua. According to the hydrogen ice theory, Oumuamua is a chunk of hydrogen ice that has been warmed by the sun and is now venting gas and dust. This would explain why the asteroid is so elongated, as well as why it has been accelerating as it moves away from the sun. Aliens or a chunk of solid hydrogen? Which makes less sense? Says Rafi Letzler via Live Science. While this theory is still very much speculative, it is possible that further observations of Oumuamua could support it. If the asteroid really is made of hydrogen ice, it could provide a valuable glimpse into the composition of other worlds in our galaxy. We can predict things about it, but how can we be sure of them? A trip to Oumuamua might be the answer. How are we looking into the future for a successful hypothetical space mission on Oumuamua? If we were to launch a space mission to the Oumuamua asteroid, we would first need to determine its precise location. Once we knew where it was, we would need to develop a plan to get there. The journey would likely take several years, and we would need to account for things like fuel, supplies, and maintenance. Once we arrived at the asteroid, we would need to figure out how to land on it. This would be a tricky proposition as the asteroid is small and has a very irregular surface. Once we were safely on the surface, we would need to explore it and collect data. This data would help us to better understand the asteroid and its origins. Ultimately, we would need to decide what to do with the asteroid. We could choose to mine it for its resources, or we could simply study it and leave it as it is. Whatever we decided, the mission would be an incredible undertaking, and it would surely yield new and exciting discoveries. Scientists are still studying Oumuamua in order to learn more about its composition and origin. Its unique properties have made it an important object of study, and it is hoped that it will provide insight into the formation and evolution of other planetary systems. The last object of this type that was detected was in the 1800s, but it was not as difficult to spot as Oumuamua by modern-day astronomers. Since its name suggests a messenger from far across the universe, what exactly is its message to us? Was it a mistake, or was it meant to scout like this? There are a lot of unanswered questions that we'd have to wait for, or does NASA already know them? It is incredible how we came across this visitor in our solar system. On this amazing mystery, we're wrapping up this video. Please let us know in the comments what you make of this visitor, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.